All right, we got everything we need to turn our totes into a couch. All right, so we are in COVID-19 coronavirus quarantine, and we're also thinking about moving. But in the time being, we don't really like the totes and how they look in our space, and we have a lot of them. So today we're gonna turn 4 totes into a corner couch. So we went to Home Depot today and got some expensive plywood. And the main two rectangles right here that we needed are 22 by 66 to fit this layout right here of 4 totes. Okay, so we are gonna take our plywood cuts and we're gonna put them on the tote. Right, so next we are going to use these mending plates to attach the pieces of plywood so our couch doesn't move all over the place. Got a low battery. Time to flip it. Now that it is flipped, it's time to put the second set of plates on. time to flip it again. Okay, so you have this blanket. It's about 8 by 8 feet. I am going to chop it in half and then re-sew it, and hopefully it'll look nice for our tote couch. Time to put the pillows on.
Can I help?
Yeah, come in. Project complete.
You like it, Bubble?